This little guy was lonely, so I needle-felted him a friend to hang out with. If you'd like to quickly needle-felt a cute spider for Halloween, my tutorial is on my channel.